to the walking path we found that gives us access to Georgian Bay. Just a little bit up the road from Wasaga Beach, that beautiful sandy beach we took a video of. This one is not so sandy. There's a lot of rocks and trees and all kinds of nice stuff. A lot more interesting. Not as big a tourist trap as Wasaga Beach. We're going to go investigate and see what this area has to offer.